I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide your inventory from other people on Roblox. Step 1. Open the Roblox app, and then tap More in the menu on this screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu, and then tap Settings. The associated screen opens. Step 3. Tap Privacy and Content Restrictions. Step 4. Tap Trading and Inventory. Step 5. Navigate to the Inventory Visibility section and then tap to choose who you want to be able to see your Roblox inventory. You can choose for your Roblox inventory to be visible to connections, followers, and people you follow. You can choose for it just to be visible to friends and people you follow. You can choose for your Roblox inventory to be visible to just connections, or you can choose no one to hide your Roblox inventory from everyone on the platform. Your settings will be applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.